Hello, my name is Thomas Brown.
Hi, my name is Victoria Oi.
Our ethnic dish for the NASA Hunch Culinary Challenge is an Indian butternut squash and mango chicken with brown rice entree.
The Johnson Space Center Food Lab is a hub where food science is embraced in order to prepare food for astronauts specific to individual dietary needs. The JSC works closely with food scientists and dietitians in order to create nutritious meals, process any contamination out, and package astronaut meals that will be ready to eat when they're in space.
To prepare our dish, we are using the sous vide method.
To keep sodium low, we used extremely flavorful spices and elements like turmeric, coriander, jalapeno, and cayenne. For our entrees to travel to space, the dish would first have to undergo a process called irradiation.
Which means the dish will be exposed to a type of radiation that will eliminate disease-causing bacteria from the food, such as E. coli or Salmonella.
The preservation method, we believe, would be best for our entree's dehydration, because our entree has much moisture. Dehydrating and rehydrating the dish will allow most of the flavors to remain.
We chose these ingredients because produce like onions, garlic, and tomatoes are already grown in space. Even rice is being produced in space.
We executed many trials to achieve this beautiful balance of fruity and spicy with important nutritional guidelines in mind. The NASA Hunch Culinary Challenge has helped me challenge myself to learn about things I was always interested in but intimidated to learn. I feel like I have gauged into and unlocked new and efficient ways for productivity, whether that's in books or in the kitchen.
We hope you enjoy our Indian butternut squash and mango chicken with brown rice entree. Thank you.